Good morning, dear students. I hope you are well. I am a little bit late in uploading this particular video due to some technical snags. Basti, which was published in the year 1979 and it was set in the year 1971, was written by Intijar Hussain. And dear student, you will read this one in consequence to the previous video I deployed there by uploaded for you. Basti deploys a host of stories from the recent and ancient past to tell the story of the present times, the time of 1970s, especially during the War of India and Pakistan, centering one thing, the independence of Bangladesh. Intertwined with the stories from Jakir's own past are the stories that Intijar Hussain has gleaned from a variety of sources. For example, from Arabian Nights, stories from Mahabharata, Holy Quran, Bible, Jataka Katha, Upanishad, Ramcharitamanas, Sufi Malfujat, anecdotes, the events of 1857, the Sepoy Mutiny, as well as from the early history of Islam. The anarchy of the present times is linked with the incident from a past, both recent and ancient, that Intijar Hussain shares with millions all across South Asia. Incidents which have been mentioned in Basti are related to Karbala, Lahore, Dwarka, Shahjahanabad, as well as nameless forests and glades from the remote hinterland of India, where ascetics with matted locks dwell in nameless forests, merge seamlessly and effortlessly in a connected whole. While seemingly a rambling personal narrative, Basti, the novel, makes several strong political statements. Dear students, if you look into the study, you will be able to understand. The strongest being its questioning of the two nation theory propounded by the Muslim League, led by Muhammad Ali Jinnah. The idea of Pakistan, Intijar Hussain seems to be telling us here, was betrayed by the Pakistanis themselves and not by the eastern cousin, that is India or Bangladesh. For else, why did Pakistan put the debacle of the fall of Dhaka so quickly behind? Why did Pakistanis reconcile themselves so quickly to defeat in the year 1971 during the Bangladesh War? Why did no one ever wonder why the Muslim League set up in Dhaka in 1906 suffered such a death blow in that very city in 1971. Vanished days never come back, and time past is past forever. But Jakir and perhaps Intijar Hussain himself might acknowledge this everywhere in Basti. And in fact, the bulk of Intijar Hussain's over the past hangs heavy, threatening to overwhelm the present. Why is this so? The answer of this question is provided partly by Intijar Hussain himself in a very useful interview with a noted writer and translator of this book, Asif Faruqi. Asif Faruqi appended at the end of the novel Basti that very interview. in response to Asif Faruqi's question regarding his tendency to recall and recall again and again events from the past, he says, "No story comes to an end." I am quoting, "No story comes to an end. From it, a new story emerges. From that new story, still another story emerges. And from that, one story continue to emerge." Dear student, Basti is such a novel that present before us the real incidents of the society. And here the very famous saying should be repeated that literature is the mirror of society. When historiographers or historians have failed, the literateur or novelist have appeared as victorious. Thank you, dear students.